again. Well, you may have escaped me before, but even you can't escape a bullet!
Hello, I'm Mary's assistant, Vincent. She hit her head when she fell. It looks serious. Luckily, I'm qualified to treat her injury, so we don't have to take her to the hospital, where Jack could attack her again. I'm going to stay here with Mary. Can you find me something to bandage her wound? Thank you. Oh, Mary needs rest now. I'll keep an eye on her. You can look around. Mary's research on Jack should help you. And don't hesitate to ask Rupert for help. He may be an orangutan, but he's smarter than all of us combined. Oh, and you brought the artifact Mary was looking for. When you're done, just leave it with Rupert. He knows what to do. Here, take this, and best of luck.
Thank you. It feels wonderful to speak again. As you most likely know, I am Rupert. And I am hungry. You see, they constantly forget to feed me in all this madness. Please, bring me some food. I saw Miss Fincher transporting some in a cable car. Here, this will help you.
You just can't drop it, can you? Well, at least I can slow you down. So long, detective!
Thank you. Ooh, it was delicious. Now where were we? Ah, yes, Miss Fincher's counterweapon. This film will explain it better than I could.
If you're watching this, you're well aware of the dire situation. We can't defeat Jack by regular means, so I started developing a weapon that can neutralize Jack and retrieve the energy he's stolen. I've teamed up with Dr. Rosamund Curtis, who's an expert at creating unique medical treatments. She's trying to find a cure for the victims in case their condition deteriorates before I can finish the weapon.
Thank you. The gun is far from ready. I will make a few adjustments myself and pass it to Mary when I'm finished. It will take time, but we will get it working. I assume you were meant to bring a power source for the gun. Give it to me, and I'll provide the launch sequence for the cable car.